Ah, young ones, gather round as I, Uyang, the ancient architect of lightsabers, regale you with a tale as ancient as the stars themselves. Serves as a captivating case study in the nuanced interplay between light and dark within the intricate tapestry of the Force. Born on the mysterious world of Dathomir, where he was brought into the world by Mother Talzin, a formidable Night Sister, and raised within the esoteric ways of the Night Sisters, Maul's early life was steeped in the dark side of the Force. It seamlessly blended the potent teachings of the Sith with the arcane practices of his Night Sister kin. The Zabrak warrior underwent rigorous training, honing not only his combat skills, but also developing a profound connection to the dark side. Identified as a promising candidate by Darth Sidious, the shadowy figure behind the Sith's grand design, Maul was chosen as the apprentice to the Sith Lord. Under Sidious's tutelage, he delved into the darkest aspects of the Force. Embracing hatred, anger, and cruelty, his body underwent physical augmentation to enhance his already impressive natural abilities and the iconic red and black tattoos that adorned his face became a testament to his allegiance to the Sith. As a Sith Lord, Maul served as the enforcer of Sidious's will, carrying out missions that furthered the Sith's secret plans. However, his tenure as a Sith was abruptly disrupted during the events on Naboo, in a fierce lightsaber duel with Jedi Master Qui-Gon Jinn and his apprentice, Obi-Wan Kenobi. Maul was seemingly defeated, bisected, and left for dead. Contrary to all expectations, Darth Maul survived his encounter on Naboo. Driven by sheer hatred and a will to survive, he endured unimaginable pain and suffering. His shattered body was reconstructed with cybernetic legs, turning him into a nightmarish fusion of both warrior and machine. Exiled from the Sith Order and fueled by a burning desire for revenge, Maul's psyche underwent a profound transformation. The experience left him not only physically scarred, but also emotionally fractured. The once loyal apprentice now harbored a deep-seated animosity, not only towards the Jedi, but also towards his former master, Darth Sidious. Embracing his newfound identity, Maul emerged from the shadows, rejecting the Sith's title, but retaining his mastery of the dark side. He carved a path through the criminal underworld, gathering a coalition of various crime syndicates under his command. This formidable alliance, known as the Shadow Collective, allowed Maul to exert influence and power on a galactic scale. Despite his machinations and successes, Maul's ultimate goal remained unchanged: to exact vengeance upon the Jedi and, by extension, his former master. His actions during the Clone Wars and beyond marked him as a complex and compelling antagonist. As he danced on the precipice between the light and dark sides of the Force, Darth Maul's tumultuous journey from a devout Sith to a vengeful exile, navigating the shadows of the criminal underworld, showcases the intricate interplay between power, identity, and the enduring consequences of the choices made in the pursuit of ultimate power.